I probably wouldn't use it to project manage something if you've got multiple different steps and multiple different phases in a project, but it's certainly good if you just have 4 or 5 or 10 things to try and remember to do today and you want one simple place to put all of them. Why would I use Asana over Google Tasks? Is it more robust? Google have come a long way with Google Tasks. In the past, it was very simple, it was very individual, and there weren't many good sharing settings. There weren't many settings that allowed you to delegate to other people. The integrations with the rest of the Google ecosystem. Tasks kind of lived by itself, and the original version was just sitting in the sidebar in Outlook, but didn't really let you do anything with those tasks once you had created them. Now, Google's put a lot of effort into developing tasks, so now it's available in all of the interfaces, no matter where you are in the workspace ecosystem. If you're working in your calendar, click the tasks sidebar and it's going to bring up your tasks. Inside your email, your tasks are right there. Google have even integrated tasks into Google Chat. So if you're in a space or a room with somebody else and someone wants to create a task, there is a tasks tab, and that allows you to see all the tasks created in a particular room. Great handy feature. Thanks very much for that one, Google. Now, I still don't think tasks is suitable for a business that has more than about 3 employees. If you're a small team or maybe you're just getting started in business, tasks is absolutely fine. You can use it inside of Google. I probably wouldn't use it to project manage something if you've got multiple different steps and multiple different phases in a project, but it's certainly good if you just have 4 or 5 or 10 things to try and remember to do today and you want one simple place to put all of them. Google's created a great mobile app, meaning that you can access your tasks on the go. So if you want to punch out some tasks on the desktop and then switch to the mobile and access them while you're on the move, well, that works as well. So that's a great feature. But where it really starts to fall down is where you have multiple stages in a project and you want to delegate out those stages to different people. Maybe you want a Gantt chart or other features of, you know, more professional task or project management software that tasks just doesn't have. Maybe you want to have reminders coming through for repeating tasks and delegate them to someone else and have yourself be notified when they're completing a recurring task. They're all the kind of things where Asana is much more powerful. Now, Asana is free for the first 15 users, which I really love about the application, but it also lets you build much more sophisticated workflows than tasks could ever imagine. You see, inside Asana, if you pay for a premium plan, well, you can start to set up rules and automations and Kanban boards and all kinds of things that allow you to get a lot more work done. Asana is really a workflow app that's just a kick-ass task management application that is collaborative with you and your team. And I really love using Asana because we can use a lot of concurrent projects. And at any one time, we may be running hundreds of projects across our company, but they all filter in nicely into Asana so that everything is kept nice and tidy and everyone knows where their work is. So if you're a small business owner and you've only got a couple of staff in the business, you might get away with tasks as you're just getting started delegating things. It's a great little app for the basics, or if you want to use it as a personal task and reminder list. But as soon as you start getting a bit more sophisticated and a bit more grown up in your business, it's time to switch over to a more sophisticated tool. Asana is not the only choice out there. You could go with Trello, Monday, ClickUp, Rike. There's plenty of options out there on the market. Our recommendation is Asana, and we're a global partner for Asana. So we've implemented into literally hundreds and hundreds of businesses. So if you're interested in learning more, click on the button down below, reach out to our team, and we'll be very happy to help you build out some workflows in Asana or evaluate the product to see if a paid plan is right for you.
If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to itGenius, or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.